Now for a discovery which may surprise you. Scientists have found that most of us still have a little bit of a Neanderthal inside us.
The Africans who came out from Africa have no evidence of any Neanderthal genes in them. So they're the real pure humans, Homo sapiens.